Today is the day that I go pick up my new MacBook Pro. A lot of you guys that follow me on my Instagram know that I did a poll. I was indecisive on whether I should get the new MacBook Pro or the new iMac. Obviously, I decided to get the MacBook Pro. A thing that weighed on my decision was I would have had to wait a month to get the iMac since it just came out this year and it's on back order, and I just want it now. If I'm paying almost $2,000 for a device, I want it today. So I ordered it last night and I'm gonna go pick it up from the Apple store like literally right now. I haven't bought a new MacBook since 2012. I'm super excited and I'm gonna take y'all with me. Let's go.